Hi everybody, I'm Cindy and I'm going to show you how to make tens, because tens are really important because they can help you with addition. So here we go. So just like 1, 9, make 10, and like 2 and 8, make 10. And just like 5 and 5, make 10, and they're doubles. And like 3 and 7, make 10. And just like 6 and 4, make 10.
So if 6 and 4 make 10, what does 4, does 4 and 6 still make 10 if you switch it around?
Yeah.
Can you show us?
So, 4 and 6 make 10. It's just that they're switched.
That's awesome.
And they still make 10.
They do. So you only have to memorize half the numbers.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Good work.